Hi, I'm Alex Buske and you're watching Street Vibes. Today our question is, what would you do to stop the violent acts on visitors?
Well, what I will tell you, I am the mighty prince, right? And I recorded welcome song, welcoming the tourists to St. Lucia in the hotels. Enjoy and still have a good time, because the tourists have been sustaining me all my years in St. Lucia. That's why I made that song for Hals and Days and have the tourists coming here. So I want my song to get a directive it has to get. And when people see tourists coming and they want to interfere with them or want to destroy them or get rid of them, my prerogative is the police have to do what is necessary against them for what they're doing against the tourists. The tourists, thank you.
Well, I will say is they need more employment. The government have to look into the people that need a job, not only the tourists, because there's a lot of people out there that if they had something to do preoccupied, they wouldn't be vulnerable trying to hack at the tourist bag. So we need to put more things in place, work-wise, and too many people lingering around the town doing actually nothing. So these people, if they don't have a work to do, stay in their home, because they're the one causing the thieving and the robbery and this kind of thing, not only against tourists. Because sometimes you walk into somebody just snatch your bag. So if these people are mentally challenged, put them in a home, somewhere. If they're not, find something to do. Or else put them in prison.
I would put proper security. I think it's very important.
How I see it, it's a serious punishment, because you see, those guys are doing that, they don't think before they do the thing. And the punishment for them fellas is like flogging. That's how I see it. You know what I mean? I see the way I see it. It's flog them fellas so them fellas can respect our little country. You know what I mean?
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets, Monday to Friday. We're now taking you back to our studio.